Some had through serious breakups, and some of us had to help their mom fight cancer, which was one of the hardest things I had ever gone through. My school career, I have fought so hard to be here. I pushed myself harder and harder each year to get where I am today. To those that said I couldn't do it, look at me now. Ms. Rita, I know there are definitely not enough thank yous in the world to show our appreciation for you. You are an amazing woman. And thank you to all the other staff and teachers, as well as Mr. and Mrs. Conklin, for always supporting our class and having such a great school. It is hard to find such a great, loving community. Thank you to my best friends for always being there.